While OSHA requires you to complete this form each year after February 15th, once you are in the program, news sites will need to practice filling out this form as part of the application process. Therefore, you'll include the annual self-evaluation in your VPP files. A self-evaluation informs OSHA of your progress towards safety and health improvements. Click the next button to continue.